Remember, this is very soft, so now I'll put some hot water in there and let it just sit and steam. And it's fresh thyme and fresh seasoning, and it's celery and thyme, and also some scallions, and also some fresh tomatoes. Now we're gonna add our hot water in there. Look, I just kind of shake it, and all that sauce and everything will go into the fish now, and that's it. That's our stew in a couple days ago, and then